So this is huge. This is Achillium elephorium and Plantago lanceolata. These are two of the best medicinals you can find anywhere. Here's a longer, taller yarrow. And I got it growing right next to camp. Sad thing is, a lot of people don't even know that this is a can opener. Now the beans are going. Well, we got the food cooking. Sun's starting to set. Looks like I've got about 1 hour and 45 minutes to 2 hours before the sun's behind the horizon. So we're making pretty good time. Got plenty of firewood. Got some mead and drambuie. All right, bon appetit. So peaceful, no cars. No shouting, no music. Broke.
You're a good girl.
Hey, careful of the beans. Sit. Good girl. Don't knock over my mead. Well, Rogue, we got about 30 minutes before the sun's completely behind the horizon. I think we gotta head back and start putting some stuff away. Well, this is funny. Here we have Plantago lanceolata, and here we have Plantago major. And we got a whole bunch of it, Plantago major and Plantago lanceolata, growing all over here. Interesting. Typically, when you find one, you don't really find the other. We've got both plantains, and then over there by camp, we've got a bit of yarrow as well. Plantain is excellent for drawing out toxins, and yarrow is excellent for closing wounds. They're also both highly antibacterial. Just chew it up in your mouth and put it on your bite or your gash, and it'll heal it for you. Just doing some dishes. See if my dishes are clean yet. Looks good enough to me. You ready for bed, Rogue? Go get a drink. Good girl. Not a bad little camping trip. Alright, what'd we do? Well, I tried to get a Bic fire started with my wet fire, but it was so windy that it put the wet fire out. So I ended up using a ferro rod and some jute, and that went up really nice. Just goes to show you, a Bic lighter isn't always the go-to. This campsite is pretty well picked clean of wood. I did find a little brush pile over there that was in the water. I salvaged as much of the wood that was above the water as I could and broke off the wet parts. I mean, obviously it's still gonna be a little damp, but I mean, it did just rain. We literally have mud on the ground. But there shouldn't be any rain tonight. Clear blue skies all night. So I didn't put a rain fly up. I'm just going to lay out under the stars. Rogue's gonna lay with me. Good deal. Good girl. Good girl. Get it. Bring it here. Rogue. Rogue. Sit. Wait. Get it. Sit. Wait. Good girl. Well, Rogue, what do you think? Is it dark now? I think Rogue says it's time to go to bed. Good night.